Pharmacological and surgical treatments of epilepsy can have unsatisfactory outcomes, so a more targeted and on-demand approach is desirable. Here, the authors demonstrate the usage of inhibitory chemogenetics in male non-human primates to attenuate the magnitude and spread of cortical seizures and subsequent body convulsions.
This article was authored by Naohisa Miyakawa, Yuji Nagai, Yukiko Hori, and others.